BNP Paribas, one of Europe's largest banks, reports earnings for the third quarter of 2010. Baudouin Prot, welcome.
Thank you.
You are the CEO of BNP Paribas. What are your comments on the group's performance in the third quarter?
In a risk-averse environment, BNP Paribas benefited from its diversified and client-centric business model once again. As for revenues, despite a very high comparison base in the third quarter of 2009 due to CIB, the group's revenues were up 1.8% to 10.9 billion euros. The decrease in the cost of risk by 47% resulted in a pre-tax income of 3.1 billion euros, up 29% from the third quarter of 2009. All in all, BNP Paribas posted a net profit of 1.9 billion euros thanks to a strong rebound in retail banking activities, a result commensurate with its strong and sustainable earnings generation capacity. Over the first 9 months of 2010, the group's earnings per share grew by 37.6% to 5.12 euros, and return on equity stands at 13.2%, a level of profitability that is amongst the highest in the industry. This result enabled BNP Paribas to reach a high common equity Tier 1 ratio of 9%.